guys, what is up, everybody? How are you? I am really excited to react tonight. And I'm just excited to hang out with you guys. You all have been requesting I react to so much dance stuff that I'm like, what am I doing comedy videos? I'm just gonna watch dance videos and take some dance classes, because that's what I love doing that. You guys actually like it. So anyway, guys, right now we're reacting to 23 mind-blowing dance moves by Prabhu Deva. You guys requested this. I have no idea what I'm getting myself into right now. So let's just jump into it, right? If you don't know what you're doing, guys, just go into it. Do me a favor. Make sure you subscribe. That really helps me. And then turn on the notification bell so that when I go live, we can all talk to each other. Oh, yeah, and follow me everywhere. I've gotten so many DMs. Thank you so much to the dude who wrote me on Instagram and told me the ending to the Arjun Reddy movie. Thank you so much. I'm still going to watch it, but now at least I know the ending now. I love it. I love it that you guys found me on Instagram. You're like, do you guys want to know the ending? And I'm like, yeah.
Thank you. me something what I wanna do. Everybody wanna be the two, let me be the one who loves you.
This was on, let me see which channel this was on that I reacted to. This is on Fresh Box Office. So I really enjoyed this video because I am having a lot of fun reacting to dance videos, guys. If you have any suggestions for dance videos, please let me know in the comments, or you can email me goddessofcomedy@gmail.com. I love your emails. The DMs are great too. The DMs are great because then I'm like, oh, you're coming to my other platforms. Awesome. All right. So we're check out, oh wow, okay. So you guys, this one didn't do as good. I reacted to this video that you guys requested. It's a T-Series video with Nora Fatini. Is she the hottest one? So somebody wrote, Avril said, no, this is not only the most beautiful in India. Okay, you can find every next door neighbor girl's beautiful in India. Sanji Paul said, all is well, but why yours Shakira's popping out? I gotta look through that video. Hopefully my Shakira's weren't popping out. Family friendly, guys. I'm so happy we can make family friendly content. And if you guys, you know, are interested in buying a house near me, let me know if you want to get into some real estate. Lauren, you are showing off your beautiful God-given face. Again, unfretted by metal or plastic eyepieces. I love my eyeglasses, guys. What do you think? Eyeglasses or no eyeglasses? No, but she is one of the beautiful, since Sun-Sutra. See, you guys didn't let... there wasn't that many suggestions on my last video. Pratam said, I don't know what you think about India, Indian, and women. She is beautiful, but not the number one beautiful girl in India. We have millions of great-looking girls and also boys, too. You should search Miss World 2018 was Indian girls. Search beautiful Indian girls and boys, and then you can understand. Oh, Anish said, by the way, she's a Moroccan and Canadian mix. Dilbar is Darlene, and she is singing Hindi. Ever heard of Dinesh Patani? She is cute and Lula at the same time. She is speaking Hindi. Dilbar is a bar where you can get unlimited free alcohol. Really? Is that true? I think you guys are punking me. Oh, wow. If you want to see the most beautiful woman, check out the Diwani Master song. You guys are so funny. You guys are like, do not agree on my taste in women. You're like, she is not the most beautiful. Like, she's very beautiful. I think all women are beautiful. It's hard being a woman, guys. See, this woman is so gorgeous and so pretty, and she might be looking at these reaction videos of her and then looking at the comments, and all of you guys are like, she's not the most beautiful. So, guys, be sensitive. Be sensitive. All women are most beautiful. That's what I just say. I say that about every woman. I'm like, oh, she's beautiful. She's the most beautiful, just because you want them to feel nice about themselves. All right. There is a barrier called language. First, learn some Hindi. Then you can understand our culture and why we love this song and lots of things. Okay, I asked you guys. I said, who wants to teach me Hindi? And my friend, Tish came on here, and I think we learned some Hindi on the show, but you guys didn't like him. You said you didn't like him. I shot a bunch of videos with him, and you didn't like him. So I have to find somebody who's willing to hang out with me that I don't have to pay, because... honestly, my friends, they don't even want to be in pictures with me on Instagram. My best friend says to me, I did not sign up to be Kim Kardashian's friend. I want to eat dinner in peace, Lauren, because I was trying to take selfies of us together. And I always try to do my Insta stories, and she gets really angry to the point where I haven't seen her in a month because she said I was taking too many pictures. And yeah. Anyway, by the way, I like you. Thank you. I like you, too, from Shakira. We don't know the race of the girl. She was born in Canada. She is not Native Canadian. Oh, the most beautiful woman in India is Ayesha Rai. So it's all perception, guys. Oh my goodness. Saban Mishra said, another foreigner reaction on India shows for views and our audience. Oh my God. Haters. Don't be. There's haters in America too. Lauren is a foreign dancer, but Remo Dishana, Dance Plus Judge, give a chance in Bollywood. She is also in ABC. Oh, she is? D movie, and she lives in India and can speak Hindi. Oh my goodness. You guys are so upset that I did that. I want to see if I'm American, I can go to India. I just have to learn Hindi now. Wow. All right, guys. I'm sorry I messed up on that one. Please check Hemingway Rapt or Dis Rap series. I think I did that. I think I reacted to that. Will you dance for us when you reach 100K subscribers? I will definitely do a dance for 100K subscribers. I might even do it sooner because these dance reactions are doing well. I'm also doing them on my main channel. So if you want to check out some on my main channel, if you want to see more dance reactions. Wow, guys, I'm just looking at this and I love you all. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like this video, like it. And if there's any future dance videos you want me to react to, leave them in the comments. Email goddessacomedy@gmail.com. Follow me everywhere. I love you guys. And yeah, guys, sorry I'm out of it today. I did this, you know, guys, I'm going to tell you a secret. I hate working out. I've been trying to work out. It's so hard. And because I have followers, all these people always offer me these free treatments in exchange for posts on social media. I don't know if they're good for you or not, but let me know, guys, if anyone out here knows. It was a fat burning treatment on my stomach. And because somebody called me fat in my last Facebook video and it hurt my feelings. So hopefully it works. I don't know. She said I lost like an inch. And all they do is they put like, it's noise. So it's like, it's an ultrasound machine. And it just sends noise frequencies into your fat. And it's supposed to make the fat just melt away. It's just supposed to like pee it all out. I don't know why. Anyway, guys, I love you so much. I feel really silly now. Okay. See you tomorrow. I upload every day, guys. Love you. Bye. I'm embarrassed now. I'm still here. And